Have you been?
Good.
Yeah. Okay, let me introduce you to everyone. Okay.
Yo, Russ! Get your ass over here.
I have someone you guys have to meet. Okay, alright. This is Andy's little cousin Ace. He just moved here from up north.
Hey, man, Russ, welcome.
Hey. Nice to meet you. Johnny. Nice to meet you, Johnny.
Hi, I'm Toddy. Sorry.
All right, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Here you go. Thanks, man. So, what's the occasion?
Our boy Z just got accepted to the best dance program in the country. Yeah. Look at those sweet moves.
Taught him everything.
And cover up a little, because we have company.
Aren't hangovers fun? Aren't they fun? They're so fun? Aren't they so fun? So funsy.
Hey, Ace, can you grab that water? Right behind you, yeah.
Just kidding. I'll stop being mean, I swear.
Sip this. Stop.
Throw it up on me, because that's gross.
I gotta get my car.
Dude, you're not driving anywhere like this. I told you I should have driven last night.
I could drive you back to your car if you need.
Hmm.
We just need a ride.
You ready?
Yeah.
Thank you.
is not just a dream. My sins, my studies, dance inside my lungs. Midnight kisses in the morning with you.
Fucking hot in here. Pass me that tray. Yeah, and the lighter. It was fun.
Hey, beautiful.
Hey, baby.
Hey, can you grab the pancakes?
You know how I feel about this. We've talked about this. You can't, if you don't like my cooking, then cook yourself.
What do you stop it, guy?
You could.
There's the pancakes right there, your favorite. Your favorite, yeah.
No one's gonna have pancakes?
Oh, hey, man.
Hey.
How you doing?
Good.
Plates are inside, help yourself.
Cool. Morning, good morning.
I got you. Let me. Everything with you today.
No.
Don't be
why
over
I'm,
ever again.
This is why I'm single.
Dude, you got a little on the window, which is a little nasty.
So, Ace.
What's up?
Who was that girl that was all up on you last night?
I'm not sure. She was drunk.
Bummer. So no play?
No, not last night. Just took it easy.
What about you? You got lucky?
Uh-huh. Hey, man, there's a spot over here if you want.
Oh, no, I'm good, man. I'm already sitting. Thank you.
Okay.
All right, so you're in a desert, and then there's a ladder. What kind of ladder is it? Just think about it in your head. Do you have it?
No. Or I'm just supposed to imagine.
Yeah, like what kind of ladder? Don't say it out loud.
Okay.
All right, then there's a ball.
What's up?
Not much. So, sorry, what was I saying?
A ladder and a ball.
Ladder and a ball, okay. There's a ladder and a ball. And the ball is a certain material. What kind of material is the ball? Just think about it. Don't say it. Do you have it?
A wooden ladder and a tennis ball?
So people, with a ladder represents what people represent you as.
Ready to talk?
You can't.